Hey guys, welcome back to a new video, and in this video we're gonna create bar chart using Canvas Android API. So without wasting any time, let's get started with our project. So first thing first, I'm gonna create here a composable, and the composable name is bar chart. And here I'm gonna pass few parameters. So first we have our x values, type of this thing is list of integer. Next we have y values, type of this thing is list of integer. Lastly, the actual point that we want to show, and we have here our interval. So first I'm going to create a box having modifier. Size of this thing is 300 dp. Let me import this dp. My content alignment is on the center. Now in this we have our canvas modifier fill max size, but before that I want to use here padding. So this time I'm using padding 8 dp. Okay, so let's begin with our graph journey within this canvas. So first thing first, I'm gonna calculate x spacing and y spacing. So by using this x spacing and y spacing, we will calculate the actual point in our x axis and y axis. So for that, first we have to find the maximum value of x that we are receiving in this list naming x values. So grab the maximum. Now it's time to calculate our x spacing. So use size width, because we are dealing with x axis and x axis will be represented by our canvas width. So use here size width and divide this thing with max of x. Similarly for the y, I'm using here max y. Grab the y values maximum. Create variable naming y spacing. Now this time I'm using height, divide this thing with max of y. So we do have our x spacing and y spacing. So now I'm gonna create a loop that will iterate from 0 to max of x. And also I want to use your interval jump. So use step past the interval jump that you want. Okay, so now in this I'm gonna create my text in the x axis. So use draw context canvas. We have in this native canvas that contain a function naming draw text. So if our index is equivalent to 0, I'm using here empty string. Else I'm simply using my index, convert this thing into a string. Now in this we have to pass x coordinate and y coordinate of this text. So to do that, I'm using here x spacing and multiply this thing with index, so this will give me the x coordinate. For y coordinate, I'm using size height, because the size height will give us the bottom of our canvas and we want the exact same thing. So we have here size height x, our y coordinate, and it remain constant. Next we have to pass the paint. So let's create a variable, and the variable name is text paint. Use here paint. Make sure this paint is coming from android.graphics. Text size of this thing is 24f. Next the color. So color is I'm using here black. Convert this thing into RGB. So simply use this text paint in here. So we are done with the values for x axis. Now it's time to do the same thing for y axis. So for index in, start from 0 and goes up to maximum of y, step interval. Draw context canvas, native canvas, draw text. So if our index is equivalent to 0, I am using here empty string. Else I'm using index, convert this thing into a string. Next we have to pass the x coordinate. Now x coordinate will remain constant and its value would be 0f, I mean the starting. Next we have to pass the y coordinate. So y coordinate is coming from size height, so we have to subtract within this size height the value that is coming from y spacing and multiply this thing with the index. Okay, because our top left corner will act as an origin, due to that reason I'm subtracting this value from our size height, or you can say canvas height. Lastly we have to pass the paint, so use here text paint. Okay, so we are done with our values that we want to show in x axis and y axis. So let's create a preview for this function, composable bar chart preview. On the top I'm gonna use here preview, so background is true. Now simply call your function bar chart. Okay, so I'm gonna paste these values. So this is the preview. Let me show you the preview first. Okay, so this is the preview. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, and 120. Similarly for the y-axis. Okay, so this is our x-axis and y-axis points. Now it's time to draw the bar in this chart. So let's do that. We have to iterate in our points because we want to render this point information in our chart. So for each index, okay, so this time I'm gonna use here value. So basically we have index and the actual value. Calculate the x coordinate. Now x coordinate is coming from x spacing, multiply this thing with index. So this will give me x coordinate. For y coordinate, we will use size height, subtract my y spacing, multiply this y spacing with the help of value. So this will give us the y coordinate. Now it's time to render a line in this chart. So for that we have a function, and the function name is draw line. First we are going to pass color. So color is blue, not black, it's blue. Next we have to pass the start offset. So start offset, so my x coordinate is coming from x, and my y coordinate for the starting point will be coming from size dot height. Next we have our end offset. So use offset, pass x comma y, and lastly I'm gonna use here stroke width. So for this I'm using 10f. All right, so let's see in the preview whether it works or not. Okay, so it works, but this is in a very bad condition, so let's fix it. All right, so let's see its preview. So here we have the preview and see the point. So the last point value is 10, and yeah, here you can see it's on the 10. All right, so it works. I'm gonna change the stroke width from 5 to 2. Okay, so now you can see the last point, I mean the fifth point value is 10, and here we go, we have 10. All right, so by using this approach you can draw your bar chart, and if you want to use your draw rectangle you can do that thing too. It's very easy, but for my video I'm using here draw line. But if you want a tutorial for draw rectangle, you can let me know in the comments. I will create one video for you that uses draw rectangle instead of draw line. So yeah, we will meet in our next video where we will discuss something new about Android. Till that, goodbye.